The enemy. For the song unto you, Lord. It's not just a song. Lord, as we worship you alone in spirit and in truth. And when there is spirit, O Lord, there is freedom. We are free from our sins, O God. Hallelujah. Lord, thank you, Lord, that in your presence, Father God, there is deliverance. You set us free, O Lord, from all our bitterness. You set us free, O Lord, from all our unrighteousness, Father God. Thank you, Lord, that in your presence, Father God, when there is spirit, Father God, we thank you that there is freedom. Freedom, O Lord, let be free from our sins, O God. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for your love. Thank you, Jesus, that once we worship you, we just focus to you alone, O God. We focus to you, for you, O Lord, for you alone. Thank you, Holy Spirit, in your spirit, O Lord. Thank you that there is freedom of how we think, O Lord, for our sins. But in your presence, you set us free. In our sicknesses, O Lord, you deliver us. For you are the God, O Lord, that healeth us, Father God. We thank you, Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Let's worship him.
Hallelujah. Come on, my brothers and sisters, let us enter that presence. There is an open door ahead of us. Let's enter the presence of God. Just open up your heart and tell the Lord the contents of it. Come on, my dear brothers and sisters, let us open, let us enter His presence. Let us come to His throne of mercy and grace with confidence.
Thank you.
Just be there.
Thank you, Father.
Just enjoy the presence of God.
Thank you.
If you are someone who is a man of few words, just embrace God. Just feel His embrace. You don't have to say anything. Salamat po Diyos.